And welcome back to Wrench Mostly Bioshock. Oh, hey. Yep, the crossbow's pretty overpowered, so I guess I'll take that. So that way I can, you know, promptly only use it against two enemy types. Yeah, okay. What else? I have a lot of Adam. What else can I buy? Yeah, we don't really need three yet. Yeah, might as well get Health and Eve upgrades. What else? Yeah, max out the combat tonics. Put on Wrench Lurker. Oh, this was kind of a waste. What can we get to... I actually haven't used this very much since I bought it. I should probably do that. Yeah, why not? There's nothing for the wrench in here, but it's useful for hacking stuff. I got lost for a little while. You're supposed to come back here and enter in a code that you find through one of those diaries, but you can also just hack the keypad. Oh, and also you can use telekinesis to move these trap arrows around. I think I showed that off once already. Also, something you can do is you can actually shoot the arrows themselves and overload them, so that way you don't keep constantly zapping yourself like an idiot. Yeah, see? Like that. I don't know what triggers it. Sometimes I'm fine grabbing them, sometimes I'm not. Oh! Okay, well, let's do this again. Also, the arrow is set to show me towards that room, because you can actually go into the options by pushing select and making it your current objective, so it'll always point towards this room. Yeah, screw it. These don't count as enemies. Where'd you go? Just go this way. Oh. I don't know why this room is so packed full of traps and goodies. I did find another power to the people station, so... Yeah. Now we can run through that electric buck even faster, so, I don't know, I think the big daddies are finally up to the point where the regular rate of fire just doesn't do it anymore. Here's the nitroglycerin we need. Oh! Yeah, pushing that button also triggers that. And now I'm almost dead again. Alright. Oh god, I missed! Yeah, I kind of need the health packs. I don't know, at this point I've pretty much explained all the things that you can do, so let's get this bomb constructed. How are we carrying this?
Does it look like it's a real bomb? It better. You got to put it on the core, past geothermal control. And we'll see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
Alright, so we need to go to geothermal control, which I've actually been to in my drunken lost wanderings that I cut out. It was seriously like me being lost for a good 5-10 minutes. Oh, and somebody did tell me how to get into that area right down there. Fortunately, it was after I had recorded this segment, so... Yeah, we're gonna need more of those. A lot more. In case you can't tell, I get hit a lot in this game. I'm pretty bad at first-person shooters. Hello!
You shall not!
Looks like the ocean's gotten into to retake this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up to help. I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't know. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer you a quick death.
Is there blood in the streets?
Of course.
Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing on the line. I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. My chain moves slowly but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of deep government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Are they all dead? Hope so. Best be heading on to the core.
From everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.
Now, I haven't gotten the chance to talk about it because these guys have been chattery little bitches, but those turrets up there in that room usually aren't friendly towards you. I'd been in that room and hacked them earlier.
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? My Mark my words. Your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Here comes a pretty great part. So yeah, we're heading on up to the final boss. Oh, and this alarm is unavoidable. You cannot avoid triggering it.
All that matters to me is me. And all that matters to you is me.
This area is pretty short because it's just a boss fight, so I'm going to keep it in. Atlas is saying you don't actually have a time limit to come up and fight the final boss, so you can actually take your time and explore, but there really isn't much to in this area. It's pretty linear. What's this? And of course, you're not gonna get any explanation because I'm not listening to the diary. Alright, I think we're ready to go fight him. Let's end this. He's this way. I got a little lost.
The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories. A farm. A family. An airplane. a crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find
that? Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys.
Have a choice. The game will not progress until you do. Nothing to do here but follow the little sister.
Watch out, mister!
It's just going to be an endless wave of the hovering security bots until then. And I'll see you next time.